you guys down because I think I remember this book. Oh, I think it had a cool cover, so why not let's go check it out?
Yeah.
Okay, I brought a lantern just in case.
Wait, it says the treasure of the snake's eye.
First location, that's my house.
What? And there's a warning. That's good. Because then we can know what to look out for.
It says Herbie Blurbin Lime.
Okay. I don't think anyone knows
the,
it.
They're called the place where cars die. I think I've heard that before. There's a place called Crescent Park. There's lots of old tires. Let's go there.
Hey guys, this looks like the place where cars die, see? And then, look, so next we go to the Bridge of Doom. And
there's
then
a there's a bridge over there.
Okay, let's go.
Treasures to defeat the Skeleton King. Who's the Skeleton King?
I don't know, Billy Bob Joe?
No? Yeah, like...
That's not Billy Bob Joe!
That's not Billy Bob Joe!
Wait! What's that?
We went to the place where cars die. We went to the Bridge of Doom. We went to the Lost River. We went to the Forbidden Forest. Now, where's the Cave of Skulls?
Wait.
Let's go look.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah.
What's
that over there?
Yeah, what is this?
No, what is
John!
This place is creepy.
No, look.
Wait, what is that?
Could it be the treasure?
It looks like a treasure. How do we open it? I can't. Oh, it's trapped.
I've got this.
I think we're trapped.
I got this.
Should do with them.
Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah!
Let's go!
This quest is awesome.
I know.
Yeah.